So you'll get this error message on Scratch sometimes. There's a very simple solution to this. So you press the new tab button, and then on the pupil portal, you sign into Scratch. And I can sign in super fast because I have it saved. So my username and password, login. And then once you get to this web page, if you go back to the Scratch website and click on try again, it should resolve. And that's how you sort out this issue.